Can you believe that this pizza is from McDonald's? It's the world's largest entertainment McDonald's, and it's in Orlando, Florida. It's two stories, and it's ginormous. As soon as you walk in, you see a fish tank and a hard-scooped ice cream bar. The order area is pretty large, and here's the pizza kitchen. I heard that when it's busy, it takes a while to get your pizza, so I hurried up and ordered. I got the classic pepperoni with red sauce and mozzarella. They also have four different kinds of pasta, so you know I had to try it. I got the cavatappi with bolognese. Sounds so fancy. So upstairs is where it's at. There's a huge dining area, and some of the tables even have these tablets to play games and stuff. Just look at this huge multi-leveled play place. You can easily get lost, so watch your kids. This arcade is pretty big too. It's like a McDonald's had a baby with a Chuck E. Cheese. You can win tickets and redeem your prizes. And here's another dining area playing rock music from the Mac Tonight guy. Remember him? And on to the pizza. You know what? I didn't hate it. For 11 bucks, I've had worse. This pasta for 11 bucks was kind of meh. So you can get this everywhere, but I tried the strawberry shortcake McFlurry and it was so amazing.